So you've got a lot of tasks to work on in Asana. Here's how you can prioritize which tasks you want to work on today using Sunsama. Imagine you roll into the office and open up Sunsama. You check out what's on your task list and calendar for the day. Looks like you've got room to take on a bit more work. So you open up the Asana integration and check if there are any tasks that you want to work on today. When you spot something you want to work on, you drag it into today's column. If you notice something that you want to work on later, you move it onto that date. Once you've picked out your tasks, if there's something you need to block off time to work on, you just drag it onto your calendar. As the day goes on, you work through your tasks. You review the notes and check things off as you go. Completions are synced back to Asana. You keep an eye on your teammates and what they're working on, so you can adjust your work accordingly. At the end of the day, you review what got done and head home feeling good about what you accomplished. When you come back tomorrow, the tasks you didn't get to yesterday have automatically rolled over. Work doesn't have to feel overwhelming. In Sunsama, it's easy to set reasonable goals for yourself and stay focused throughout the day. Get started by signing up and adding the Asana integration. You're going to do great. Thanks for watching.